What time do you start work?
I start work at 7:30 a.m.
And what time do you finish work?
I finish at 3:30 p.m.
And what time do you start work?
9 o'clock in the morning and finish at 5:30 in the evening.
How many hours a week do you work?
About 37.5 hours.
How much annual leave do you get?
21 days, roughly 21 days.
Now we're ready, now we're ready. We can say what we feel. Take my hand down.
Where are we now?
We are just along here.
We're on Crow Street.
On Crow Street.
And where do you work?
I work down Crown Alley, which is down here.
So which way are you going to take?
I'm going to go straight down Crow Street, turn right, and take the second left turn. And that takes me right down to Crown Alley.
What do you do?
I'm a restaurant manager down there.
Very good. What time do you start work?
I start at 8 in the morning.
Are you finished now?
No, I don't finish until about 6:30.
How many hours a day do you work?
I work 8 hours a day.
From what to what?
I work from 6 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon.
How many hours a week do you work?
Roughly 50, 55.
How much annual holiday do you have?
3 weeks annual holiday. 3 weeks.
How many hours a day do you drive your cab?
12.
12 hours a day? How many days a week?
5.
5 days a week? You're a hard-working man.
You're darn right.
Hey, listen, thanks for your time. I appreciate it.
Right,
take care, pal.
Excuse me, do you speak English? What do you do in America?
I'm a physician, a doctor.
I'm a flight attendant for Delta.
A flight attendant?
Yes.
How many hours a week does he work?
Probably 80 to 90 hours a week.
80 to 90 hours a week. Do Irish people like wine?
We do, yes.
How often do you drink wine?
Well, I drink wine every Sunday with Sunday lunch.
Do you ever drink champagne?
No.
Do you drink wine?
Yes.
How often do you drink wine?
Every day, Lambrusco.
Do you often drink wine?
Every day.
She does, I don't.
What time do you start work?
I start work at 7:30 a.m.
And what time do you finish work?
I finish at 3:30 p.m.
And what time do you start work?
9 o'clock in the morning and finish at 5:30 in the evening.
How many hours a week do you work?
About 37.5 hours.
How much annual leave do you get?
21 days, roughly 21 days.
Where are we now?
We are just along here.
We're on Crow Street?
On Crow Street.
And where do you work?
I work down Crown Alley, which is down here.
So which way are you going to take?
I'm going to go straight down Crow Street, turn right, and take the second left turn. That takes me right down to Crown Alley.
What do you do?
I'm a restaurant manager down there.
Very good. What time do you start work?
I start at 8 in the morning.
Are you finished now?
No, I don't finish until about 6:30.
How many hours a day do you work?
I work 8 hours a day.
From what to what?
I work from 6 in the morning to 2 in the afternoon.
Uh-huh. How many hours a week do you work?
Roughly 50, 55.
How much annual holiday do you have?
3 weeks annual holiday. 3 weeks.
How many hours a day do you drive your cab?
12.
12 hours a day? How many days a week?
5.
5 days a week? You're a hard-working man.
You're darn right.
Hey, listen, thanks for your time. I appreciate it.
Right,
take care, pal.
What do you do in America?
I'm a physician, a doctor.
I'm a flight attendant for Delta.
A flight attendant?
Yes.
How many hours a week does he work?
Probably 80 to 90 hours a week.
80 to 90 hours a week. Do Irish people like wine?
We do, yes.
How often do you drink wine?
Well, I drink wine every Sunday with Sunday lunch.
Do you ever drink champagne?
No.
Do you drink wine?
Yes.
How often do you drink wine?
Every day, Lambrusco.
Do you often drink wine?
Every day.
She does, I don't.